Hello, I'm being frank with you. It's Thursday morning, we're on our way to the funicular railway. I think we have a detour somewhere. The detour at the moment is the university gardens. There's a cafe here, it's organic. We're just having a look, we're not staying. Ah, so, on we go. We're in one of the exhibition halls for the Cody Museum in Bergen. I hope I see some Edvard Munch. I like his paintings. I know they don't have the Scream, the famous one, which has been stolen 4 times. But I'm interested to see other paintings by him. There's one room in this art gallery which is really creepy. It has you go in through curtains and it's dark and the floor is padded, so it feels a little bit strange underneath your feet. And then right at the back, when it is very, very dark, you find all these little things through holes in a piece of wood, which also is painted black. I like the crow's feet, or chicken's feet, whatever. Sure what this thing is in the world. Top, you get a view. When the music goes around, everybody goes to town. When the music goes around, everybody goes to town. In the first shop they have a miniature train to show you what happens, how it balances out. It moves as slowly as the real thing. Our last day here in Bergen. We spent the evening watching the Eurovision Song Contest second trials and during that eating the entire contents of the fridge. So we're going to bed tonight very well fed and hopefully waking up in the morning in time to clear up the apartment and get our taxi. The taxi system is quite good here. They have a sort of Bergen equivalent of the Uber system. So I've used that and fingers crossed it's all going to work out. So, till tomorrow and the trip to the airport. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüss.